Birthdays are not so much for children as they are for those of us who think we're children. And birthdays can be hard, but there are Sunday breakfasts and April fields and blue on blue and green growing things to change all that. I know that spring is hard because you wait for summer, and fall is hardest of all because you must not be alone when winter comes. I know that love is worth the time it takes to find. Think of that, when all the world seems to be made of walk-up rooms and hands in empty pockets. And I know that if you keep the empty heart alive a little longer, love will come. It always does. Maybe just at the last minute, but it will come. You must believe that, or else there isn't any reason to have birthdays. Happy birthday to me, I'm older, you see, and there are still some things I don't know. Like where do you run when you've run out of fun and you've played every game that you know? Jacks and marbles and hide and go seek, run, sheep, run and the lot. Hearts and flowers by the hours, play 'em and what have you got? Happy birthday to me, I'm older, you see, but there are still some things I don't know. Like why does it take a birthday to make you wonder how